Man. Pounce. So apparently Ed and Q have the higher score than me and Q in this one. How crazy is that? See that?
Wait, you said Q twice.
Yeah, because it goes based off team.
So... Oh, the leaderboard. I see. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow.
Yep.
Okay. Wow, it's been a while since we played this.
Oh my god, they just want to hurt me, Pounce. That's all they want to do. Alright, story time. Nothing, Pounce, nothing. I know. See you later, buddy.
The sweet burn of acid. How I love it.
Here we go, all ready to go. Let's see what the Meg does. Excuse me, the Meg Corp. Are you ready?
Keep building once they're up, right?
Yes.
Perfect. Here they come.
I'll bathe in your blood.
Again.
No.
The struggle.
They're almost there.
Someone lost their head.
No. All I have are ice vents for my core.
Killing orcs is so exhausting.
You all keep trying.
Already.
Time to dance.
Oh, mine.
An archer has fallen.
So many dead, all of them.
Aren't they? Oh, yes, yes! I got flyers.
They're almost there! A paladin has fallen! They're almost there!
No!
A paladin has fallen.
No!
A paladin has fallen! A paladin has fallen.
For the order.
I hope you like pain.
A paladin has fallen. A paladin has fallen.
Here we go.
Oh, you got it. Like no walls, just
play trap. Yep, that's why this game is amazing.
Ah, efficiency.
Oh, jeez.
A momentary pause.
Oh yeah, on the brink of defeat. so funny. You can do it, Meg, I believe.
I have never been more ready. Remember me now.
A paladin has fallen. An archer is down. We're entering the rift.
Starting to enjoy myself. Let them come.
Oh.
So beautiful.
Okay.
So predictable.
All right, paladins, we hold the line.
Why so serious? So many dead all at once.
Clear proof of my superiority.
I have so much to show them. Come to me.
Time to take out the rocket. Could have gone bad.
Let the cold take them.
Where's the enemy? I'm in the movement.
Oh my.
Begin the lesson. Let them pop.
Oh, I got pallies down. Pallies are down.
A paladin has fallen. A paladin has fallen.
A harsh left, but fair.
A paladin has fallen.
They're almost there!
Shut up. they'll run out of orcs.
Well, we'd hope.
The paladin is fallen. The paladin is fallen. The paladin is fallen. The paladin is fallen. The paladin is fallen.
Too many paladins falling. Oh my. It's a body of paladins.
I will enjoy this. Oh, delicious. So much wonderful death.
Out of shots.
The paladin has fallen. A paladin has fallen!
Well, stop folly. Say hello to my little friend called Bazooka.
A paladin has fallen. An archer has
They're
fallen.
Almost there!
At this rate, they'll run out of
orcs fallen.
Aye.
That was entertaining.
Here I come to save the day. I know it's funny. I know it is. Just don't want to share it because it's too funny. I understand. It's okay, man. You can let it out. I'm hilarious.
Something from my collection.
It's okay, Meg. You can let it out. I understand.
So predictable. Bow before me.
I get it, paladins fall.
The perfect combination.
Yoink.
Oh, that was rough. Wow, one skull.
Oh, You see that, Pounce? We get no upgrades. No upgrades.
Okay. Out of all the taps I had, only one was four. Everything else was a wall tap. Barely had any walls.
You can say it. You just hate everything.
No, what I am going to say is I sucked. that was bad.
Just killing me. Killing me. Yeah,
can
Pounce.
That one?
Yeah, we can redo them all. I don't think you should at the moment. Don't you think, Pounce? I'm seeing what I can get. Do we get any archers off that? Anything? No? Buddy, did we get anything? You think? What do you think? Yeah, no, that's pretty rough.
Fear enemies that hit. Oh, that's what I... Okay.
Make hot dogs.
What?
Oh my. Q's funny. He's Stacy's like, any dinner ideas? And Q's like, hot dogs.
He still wants hot dogs.
Apparently. Ah! Pounce, Pounce.
Oh, Pounce, I can hear you.
Pounce, Pounce. Pounce, Pounce. Okay, come. You gotta sit down, my friend. I think I'm gonna need an upgrade to my bow.
Okay, when at the start of the round, I feel like it functions a little differently than one or Unchained.
Yeah. Unchained and two are way different.
The counter starts right when you enter the map.
No, that's only because
that true here?
No. I don't think there's a counter for this. For this, it's all about... Oh, no, there is a counter in this. Yeah, it's just like Unchained. The counter starts immediately when you step in.
Okay. Yeah, and then, okay, so I need to scope the map. I didn't realize that. That's a fail.
Look at this. Look at this, okay? Combat kills. I'm amazing. No, I'm just kidding. Rift points remaining. 10 out of 30 pounds. Pretty bad. Par time was 16 minutes, and we did it in 17 minutes. Pretty bad. I picked up two bonus skulls, though. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Let's continue the story. Let's continue the story. What do you say? So tacos, tacos it is. Hey, you upgraded your bow too, cool. Oh, it's this one. Oh, I remember what's going on here. We're playing the, okay. Okay, hold on. We're in classic mode.
Classic.
No number one for her then. These are very difficult, especially without traps. So let's just start the story. Since you don't know the story, she didn't finish the story, buddy. She didn't finish it. Do you know the story at all or no? No? Maybe? Maybe? Kinda? Sorta? Maybe? No? Would you like me to give you a summary?
Yes.
Okay, so summary is... There's an order that protects the world from orcs. Okay. There's an order that protects people from orcs. Okay. The order basically died. And so there was an apprentice left who wanted to save the world, right? So
Max?
Yes, Max. So he thought the best way to do it is to shut all the portals down. Because orcs come from magic. So he shut them all down. Okay. While he was trying to do this, it was this evil queen, the orc queen basically, who was trying to get all the orcs through. Which is the girl you're playing right now. She's the main villain from number one.
Oh. So you're the one that was like
screaming,
you know, like crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
That's her.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. So yeah, Gabby, Gabriella, but we call her, what Max calls her, Gabby. And so, pretty much, they're the only two. She was like kind of the mentor, the old man's first student, but something went bad. Mm-hmm. So that's why the guy picked up Max.
I see. So.
Mm-hmm. Which I probably told you too much, but we'll find out. So we're gonna play the story now. Cool. Just so you know that. So he basically takes out all the magic in the world. Okay. That's where you leave the first game. You stop the magic. Okay.
Was this how it would end? Trapped, surrounded, my power lost. I deserved so much more. They were coming for me. Once I was their queen, now they would be my doom. Then, out of nowhere, new rift? It was different, fragile. I felt a trickle of power returning, barely there. Not enough to mind control even a single orc. Still, the rift offered an escape. As soon as I stepped through, I saw him standing right in front of me with that ridiculous grin plastered across his face. I only had one thing to say. Run! Was it you?
Was what me?
The rift! Can't you feel the magic returning? Did you open it?
Nah, I'm more of a closer. Hey, aren't you that crazy lady that tried to kill me?
There's no time! The orcs are right behind me!
Orcs? Nice! Now you're talking my talky language thing.
Yeah, okay, so we kind of cheated because we have some upgraded stuff, but it's okay. But Max is great. I'm glad that Max is still going on right now, so I don't have to. We don't have to start over or anything. We'll be good. Max is hilarious.
I like this.
What happened now? Ember part time. What? Yeah, remember, part-time.
I will enjoy this.
Time to die.
Boom.
At this rate, they'll run out of orbs.
Go again.
Just 1 minute. Now, how many was that?
Shooting range.
Who's your mommy?
By the way, don't die, it takes away from the rift too. Okay. She can't.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, don't die. 5 pounds.
Why are you yelling?
Honestly, Stacy, I can barely hear her. Because Meg is Meg. Right, Meg?
Right.
See? The Meg Corp.
Oh, wait.
Welcome to my lair.
Was that?
See, that was easy. You did it. You did it. See?
Did it.
Yeah.
Why does it still hurt?
It's so good at this game.
Jeff.
Oh, man. So good. So good. See, all it took was a little motivation and determination, and you got it. What happened now?
I want to get another floor trap. Right now, all I have is
Yeah, honestly, I was gonna make your life miserable and go through the basic one where we can't unlock any new traps. But that seems cruel. So, we'll go through the normal story, then we can go back and do stuff. But yeah, classic wise, I'm getting pretty messed up.
Yeah.
But yeah, story time.
Hey, look! Another rift opened up. I thought I closed all those.
Where are we? What are these tunnels?
We're in the Dwarven Mines, where I work.
You're a miner now?
Not like I had an in-demand skill set beyond the whole ill orcs cast spells thing. Plus, turns out, people weren't exactly grateful when I shut off the magic juice.
Okay, let's try that.
I got a new floor trap.
That's awesome, Meg. I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, Jim.
Off we go.
Pain for you, pleasure for me.
Yeah, chill.
More death. More trap.
Clear proof of my superiority.
Let them come.
This game is always so loud. Are you paused?
I am.
Oh, no way. Cool. Keep that in mind. Headshot.
That's what it's all about.
What happened?
The heart support.
Oh god.
I was just starting to enjoy myself. Come out and play.
Watch your side.
Yep.
So pleasing.
Having a little trouble there?
Just a little bit.
Oh my. The edge. It's my map. Apparently this is Stacy's map.
It's time. More!
Alright.
Let the cold take
you on the stairs.
Efficiency. Are you paying attention? Superiority. A
special gift just for you.
Final wave.
Whoa, elemental. I hear when you kill them, you just make more.
Yoink. Oh, that hurt.
So much wonderful death.
Stay on the bridge. Yeah.
No. It's not good enough.
Nope. I didn't want to play endless. I want my traps. Yes. This one's all. I love having this one. It's very useful. Thanks, Meg. I get 5 stars. Yeah, Stacy was like, oh, I heard the skulls and I have to run after it.
Overwhelmed.
Well, it's a different world, let me tell you. When you have your own side to yourself. Hot chocolate sounds good. Meg. So mean to Meg.
What's your deal, anyway? Why'd you send all those orcs through the rift?
The Order mages were weak and old, unwilling to rule as they should. The orcs were a tool to carve away the corruption and filth.
So, major power trip, huh? I got it.
Meg. She's your character.
Oh, my.
Don't deny the truth. Embrace it. This is mine, you're the other way. Enjoy.
Oh my. Scared.
They don't stand a chance. Relentless, aren't they?
Oh! Oh, we got little guys.
Yeah.
That's what killed the mentor. Those little guys.
Done already.
I'll stop them in their tracks.
What fresh hell is this?
Remember me, sweetling.
We aren't done yet.
Waboom, Moon.
Slice them to pieces. I hope you like pain.
Alright.
I will enjoy this.
So exhausting.
I have never been more ready.
Man, War Mage is so fast. See, so good at the game.
Ooh, I got a floor trap.
See? So everything's working out.
Yes. This is the one I wanted.
The flip.
Yeah. Flipper.
Flipper, you call. I wanted Flipper.
Yeah, they call
Oh, good.
Love that show.
It's a good show.
Can I upgrade this now? Spring trap.
So, you know how it's, like, really easy right now, right? Right?
I wouldn't say, like, really easy.
Okay, well...
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just easier, right? This is a time to, like, prepare, you know, really get used to what's going on, upgrade your traps, because, like, especially when we go to the, when we go to certain areas, they're gonna get crazier, and then the game doesn't get any easier from there. And then there's orcs everywhere. Everywhere. So, get a custom. Take your time, but remember, you will die.
These rifts just keep popping up.
No matter. As more rifts appear, our powers grow. Together, we will sweep the orcs aside.
Then what? We get married? Pop out a little army of war mage babies?
I would sooner rip your beating heart from your chest.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
No. Alright, so you're on the bot.
Yeah.
Time to dance. Let nothing get through. Orcs have so many parts.
So many parts.
Superiority. Let them come. You're up above.
What?
Do you have a flipper up there?
Yes, I do.
Okay, it flings them onto mine.
Oh, I know. I'm making your life nice and easy.
Oh, my.
I'm here to help you. Just remember that.
Is that all there is?
That will teach you to be aware of your surroundings, young grasshopper.
My favorite one.
Because you never know when a flying orc... You're going to fling them back?
Come to me.
You just... Hey, I don't want him.
This is long. They probably won't fling up to yours.
We'll find out.
So much wonderful death.
Bow, instant you mock.
Yeah, they fling back up. That's awesome. Yeah, you can leave them there. That's fine. That's as long as they're not advancing. That's freaking hilarious. Those things are powerful.
No, you have them. You take them. I don't want you to take them.
Flesh is such a threat. Let's do that again.
I feel like Sweeney up here. I'm grinding meat up here.
Jeez. I'm ready.
Yeah.
I am the best.
Make sure you use your stun grenades.
Stun grenades?
Yes, your alternate fire.
Oh,
hold them back!
Oh, right click.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can stun them and then headshot them.
Killing orcs is so exhausting.
And you know, it's not mandatory, but dodging arrows.
Fly away, little friends.
This is my shield?
Yeah. So it's always useful.
Oh, that helps so much.
Mm-hmm.
You're
up above.
Oh, hi guys.
You give me one, I'll give you four. Yep. Well, and if they don't make it, they die. You're throwing them into my grinders, by the way.
Oh, that's great. I like this.
I love the smell of brimstone in the morning.
Who's your mom?
At this rate, they'll run out of orcs.
I like it a lot.
Mine hurts.
You're up above.
Oh, I love this game. I love this game too, Stacy. It's so great.
That was so funny. You take him. No, you take him.
This is why, like, for so, like, since the beginning, I guess you could say, of our little group, right? We encouraged everyone to play it. We encouraged everyone to team up and play. Because it keeps a team score, right? And you can do so many creative things like that. Like, you were throwing them up here, right? Which threw the... So I put grinders up, so you were throwing them into my grinders. Isn't that right, Pounce? Isn't that right? No? Maybe? Just gotta get the sound right.
Take damage on the way over, too.
That's yeah. Great. Yeah, and if they miss, they just fall off the cliff. And yours are upgraded, so you can throw the big guys.
Yeah.
You can just throw them off the... Like, the big guys don't fly much, but you can just kind of, like, tip them off the edge and they die.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
I noticed that. Because they were heavier, they didn't...